Hi children, how are you? I hope you all fine. Today we are going to learn EVS lesson 3, Nature's Bounty.
Now let us go into the chapter. In this chapter we are going to learn how to observe, identify, name, understand and describe the importance of leaves, flowers, vegetables and fruits. Here is a story. Come on, let's read it. Sylvie went to a garden. She saw a yellow flower on the tomato plant. She went to pluck it. A bee came and said, "Please leave it for me. It is my food." She saw a red tomato on the tomato plant. She went to pluck it. A parrot came and said, "Please leave it for me. It is my food." She saw a green leaf on the tomato plant. A grasshopper came and said, "Please don't pluck the leaf. It is my food." Watering the plant, Sylvie said, "You provide food for all of us. Thank you very much." Yes, children, do you enjoy the story? As Sylvie said, all the living things get food from plants. Now we are going to learn some of the leaves' name. Banana, vaazhai. Mango, mangai. Drumstick, murungai. Neem, vepai ilai. Coconut, tennai. Basil, tulasi. Mint, pudina. Coriander, kothamalli. Curry leaf, karuvepilai. Look at the pictures. These are some flowers that we see around us. Let us name them. Firecracker, kanakambaram, jasmine, malli, marigold, samandi, lotus, tamarai, frangipani, sampangi, rose, roja, screw pine, thalambu, chrysanthemum, samandi, harichamba, manoranjitam. Match the flowers with their petals. See children, pictures are given here. Now we match the flowers with their petals. Yes, the first one is hibiscus. Where is petals for hibiscus? Yes, very good. Second one is the hibiscus petals. Now, remaining pictures with the help of your parents, match the flowers with their petals. Here are some commonly used vegetables. Come on, let's read it. Onion, ginger, garlic, beetroot, radish, lady's finger. Now we are going to learn about fleshy fruits and juicy fruits. Papaya, sapota are some of the example of fleshy fruits. Muskmelon, watermelon and orange are some of the examples of juicy fruits. Look at this picture children. These are some small fruits. Example: grapes, jujuba, elandai. Some fruits are big like watermelon, jackfruit. These are some fruits that are sour: lemon, gooseberry. Some fruits are sweet like banana, custard apple, sapota. These are some fruits that taste both sweet and sour: grapes, pineapple. Filling the blanks. Children, first you try them. Afterwards, I will tell the correct answer. Come on, children. Okay, children. Now I will tell the answer. First one, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Orange. Second one, grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Third one, mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. Fourth one, sapota. S-A-P-O-T-A, sapota. Fifth one, papaya. P-A-P-A-Y-A. Connect the fruits to its name. Children, first you have to try it. Okay children, now I will tell the answer. First one, sapota. Second one, pineapple. third one papaya, fourth one mango. Evaluation. Circle the big leaf. Children, see which one is a big leaf. Yes, second one is a big leaf. Next, circle the vegetable which is orange in color. Which one is orange in color, first one or second one? Yes, first one. Circle it. Then circle the long vegetable. Which one is the long vegetable? Yes, first one. Circle it. Circle the juicy fruit. Which one is a juicy fruit? Yes, second one. Orange is a juicy fruit. Circle the sour fruit. Which one is a sour fruit? Yes, first one, lemon. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.